Hi, you guys. Yay, we're here. I would like you to meet our new student. Yes, still therapy and dog in training. This is Jollo, and he's now my only student in my classroom, obviously, because you're all home right now. Anyway, I wanted to say hi, and I hope you guys are all doing okay. This is definitely unprecedented times, and what you should know is, hey, they'll be reading about this, whether it be in a textbook or virtual, whatever. Hey, oh my gosh, I think I have a long way to go with my therapy dog because he's trying to attack his world history collar. Okay. Anyway, what is kind of cool, I have to say, is you will be primary sources, meaning you personally, I witnessed this event, which is unprecedented in today's world, and you will be a primary source. So that's what history is about. Hopefully we can learn from some patterns. Anyway, let's see. I wanted to queue up, you know, I thought this song would be appropriate. Oh, glitch, glitch. Here we go. You know it. Michael Jackson's Beat It. We can all beat it, right? You know it. Anyway, I will try to be spinning something every day for you. All right, I'm gonna mellow out Michael Jackson here. Jollo! You're gonna dance to Beat It? Okay, anyway. This is what I plan on doing. I know all of your teachers are different, but here we go. I'm gonna be using Google Classroom. So you have to pay attention to the announcements. You have to pay attention to the material and you need to read the instructions. Very important. World History B, welcome. This is DeSanto and Jollo will be your, sit Jollo, come on, make yourself look good. Therapy Jollo, good training. I think I have a ways to go, huh, you guys? I do. But sit. Oh, good boy. Let's put your name tag back on. Put your name tag. Oh, John. Good boy. Okay. My expectations. Number one, accountability. Okay. Unfortunately, I did not get to know a lot of you yet, and it's going to be really hard getting to know you over a video, but I'm available, and I will be available for you, my office hours, that I will be available to you every day will be from 10 to 12. That could change, but I will let you know if it does. Everything's kind of new for me this way. Everybody it's new for. And I'm gonna have you do start off your day with CNN 10, okay? We are still gonna be doing the RFKs. I don't want you to skim the material. You all know how to do it, and I will expect you to do those in your notebook, in your own writing. Then I will be asking you to take a picture of them and sending it to me so I can give you the points. There will be 20 points per RFK depending on your thoroughness. Don't worry about the coast to question on the first one with the superpowers face off. Just don't worry about the coaster yet. Because I know that Mr. Levin students, you guys didn't quite get that taught. You will be marking up the text, MUT, that's what I'm calling it. And it's this, number the paragraphs. Circle the key terms or vocabulary. underline, bracket, or highlight the main ideas or author's claims. Okay, number 4 and 5, these are the most important. You need to have comments in the margins, and you have to have questions in the margins. Remember, I've been training you for Mr. Ross's class, and he told me he will not give you credit unless you do those, all right? Okay, then I'm going to have some video clips with you, for you, for the Cold War. And if I decide to do lecture and note-taking, I'll be doing that here. I can tell you this, for the Cold War unit, you will have 2 primary sources that you will need to mark up. And you already have them glued in your notebook. It's the Truman Doctrine, and the first one is the Iron Curtain. I also have a clip of Churchill announcing, or actually giving, the Iron Curtain speech. It's just an excerpt, it's not the full deal. All right, so I'm gonna stop there. And I would like to say this, you are in uncharted waters. And my number one, which is accountability, you guys, this is where the integrity comes in. You need to work and do your own work. And what I mean by that is, please, please do not read the material and ask your buddy to send you the answers for the RFK. Just use your time, it's okay, all right? Because all this is gonna be on the final and you're accountable for it. So you might as well get to know the information through the text as much as you can, okay? Please don't take the easy route out. All right. Okay. I wish you guys the best. I miss you already. This is very bizarre. And I hope I'm not boring you too much. Jalo, come here. Come say hi. Okay. Come say bye. Okay. 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 Here. Here. Oh. Do a little dance to Michael. Okay. Bye, you guys.